We have come very far, enduring many hardships. But at last, we found the place where we can be safe.
Action.
I play Billy Marrowbone, who is the second oldest sibling. He's very courageous, Billy. There's something that has to be done, a physical job. You know, he's the one to do it. He's quite dangerous in that sense. He spends a lot of time keeping watch. These children don't want anyone coming into the house because if they find out they're living on their own, their plan's foiled and they'll be separated.
These Marrowbone kids, how well do you know them? It's just that they worry me. Always hiding away from the community.
They're not hiding. They live too far away.
Get close together, come on.
Jack is the eldest sibling of the Marrowbone family. He feels that it's his responsibility to look after his family.
What are we going to do?
I don't know, but if the truth comes out, they will separate us.
Good luck, Mr. Marrowbone.
He depends on his ability to care for them and how much that means to him because of past failures.
He's just left the Marrowbone home.
He goes onto the bridge and then he goes down the tunnel.
Through the tunnel.
He goes all the way up. Careful, Jack.
Like an onion or something, like you can never really understand everything. There's so much there.
Sam has been to Mother's room.
He says he saw something in there.
And you feel Jane. It's like Jane sort of hits you.
She once said something like, it's nice to bleed a little bit on set, and I completely agreed with her, and I think that really shows her commitment.
You have no idea what you are getting into.
Allie's just madly in love with not only Jack, but actually the entire family.
We have to tell Allie the truth.
Takes you down and down, and you're deeper in it, and all of a sudden, things start making sense.
Nothing, no one ever will separate us.
The Shining and Atonement. I think somewhere in the middle between those two, you'll find Marrowbone.